Hey guys, so today I created this colorful look using the new Urban Decay Born to Run eyeshadow palette. So if you want to see how I got this look and my opinion on this palette, go ahead and keep on watching. I'm really excited to film with this palette today. I think it's awesome that Urban Decay came out with another big full eyeshadow palette. I think the colors are very pretty in this palette and they're also very wearable too. And you kind of have like a color from every color family. You have purples, orange, blacks, greens, blues, bronzy colors, a little bit of everything. This is also my first time using this palette, so this is also kind of like a first impressions. And let's get started. I'm gonna take Still Shot on a Sigma E40, and I'm gonna put that in my crease. This is like a really soft kind of salmon-y pink color. Really, really pretty. And I am just building up this color. I'm gonna take an E25 in the shade Baja, and I'm gonna add that to like the outer half of my eye and in my crease as well. I'm really happy they put this orange matte color in the palette. I think it's perfect. And it's blending out really nicely too. Now I'm gonna take Hellride on a Sigma E30, and I'm gonna add that to like the outer V of my eye. A little bit of fallout there. I think I picked up a little bit more product than I wanted to, but that's okay. I'm gonna take my E25 and just blend out that purpley color. I'm gonna take more Hellride and just build it up. And going back and blending again. Kind of wish the shade was like a little bit more vibrant. It's pretty, but like I want more saturation, you know? I'm gonna take Wild Heart on the same brush, and I'm gonna put that kind of in the middle of my lid. And this shade does have a tiny bit of shimmer, which is why I'm not putting it in the crease. I'm gonna take the Urban Decay All Nighter Concealer in Fair Neutral on a Sigma E46, and I'm gonna do a half cut crease. Now I'm gonna take the shade Big Sky, and I'm gonna put that on top of the concealer. That's just like such a gorgeous blue. Wow. I need a color to put like in between the pink and the blue. I'm gonna take Guilt Trip. I'm gonna try that in between the two colors. I'm gonna take more Wild Heart and just add that to the outer part of my eye. I am getting a lot of fallout with like all of these shimmery shades. Just fine, but it's just kind of annoying to have to wipe it away every 2 seconds. I'm gonna take this Urban Decay eyeliner in Override, and I'm just gonna put that all along my lower lash line. I love Urban Decay's like blue-green eyeliners, they're so pretty. Now I'm gonna take a Sigma E20 in the shade Radio, and I'm gonna use that to smudge out the eyeliner. This blue looks so good mixed with the green eyeliner. Now I'm gonna take that first shade we used, Still Shot, on my E20, and I'm gonna use that to help blend out this blue. And I like to smoke out my lash line pretty far down, but you don't have to do this. I don't really know where this look is going. I'm just having fun with all the colors. I went ahead and put that same eyeliner on my lash line as well. Now I'm gonna take Breakaway on a Sigma L04, and I'm gonna use that to highlight. It's not really showing up much. It's like the softest highlight color in the world. It's a little too soft for me. Now I'm gonna pop on some mascara and lashes. Alrighty, so for lashes, I used House of Lashes Iconic Light, and here's the final look. I think this look is pretty and colorful and not really what I expected to happen today. So Sometimes I'm just in the mood to use a bunch of colors. I think the shimmery shades I used are really, really pretty. However, they do have like a lot of fallout, so just be aware of that. I even got some fallout like above my eyebrow, and I don't even know how that happens. The matte shades I used were good too. They're just really, really soft. I really wish the pink I used on my outer corner was brighter and more vibrant. The mattes did blend very well though, so I am happy about that. I think I'll definitely have to play around with this palette a little bit more to see how I really feel about it, but so far it's pretty good. What do you guys think of this palette? Are you guys gonna pick it up? I'm interested to know. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.